is your picture of some situation. This is, stand up and put your chairs as back as far as you can and face the transformation wheel this way. Kind of put yourselves in a place where you can see it and you can also move. I came up with this device. It started out in Hawaii as a stress wheel, and I didn't like the stress wheel because it was too negative. So I changed it to the transformation wheel, but it's always had the same words. There's also the speaking of the words, because that's the breath. When we speak words, the breath is moving through our body. And you know how a kung fu artist works, or a tennis player? When they do a power move, they go, ha! Like that. They don't do that just to be flamboyant. They do that to move the power through their muscles. When they make that noise, the breath moves all the power through their muscles, and then they don't hurt their muscles. Their muscles don't get tightened up in strength. If you did it like this and you went, then your muscles would get hurt. Or if you try to move a big heavy piece of furniture?
Yes.
If you go, but if you breathe with it, you go, then you can move it a lot easier. So act as silly and crazy as you want to. You breathe in deeply to bring all the energy in from the whole world around you. Then you breathe out to send that out. And you can send that energy out with any positive feeling you want to. Then you say, release, relax,
gives you energy. I don't know if you knew that. You have a thymus gland right here.
I didn't know that.
I taught her something she didn't know.
Now, are the results of my decisions all
find.
Cuando